with the tiger that attacked her village. Later she was married to a soldier who also used to work under Rani Lakshmibai, but they were under different categories. So Rani Lakshmibai used to consider Sarkari as her close one because she was so brave, and she was very faithful because she was very faithful too. Because after the battle, everything was not in a very good condition, and it was very everything was very messed, and people were dying. Suddenly Sarkari got the news that his husband died in the battle, and she was very sad about it, and she didn't thought of losing her Quaker. So what she did was she disguised in attires of Rani Lakshmibai and told her that she must leave to another fort safely with all her other forces, and she herself disguised herself and went to the British camp. Then she told the Britishers that they could have her. She told the truth that she was not Rani Lakshmibai, she was Sarkari, and herself told her that she should be hanged. And this was the story all about. She tried to save her own queen by risking her own life.
Okay. Next.
This one, the second story is Ek Hath Kafi Hai. This was a story about a man who was very brave. The story, the incident takes place when he, along with some of his companions, were about to cross a river in a boat. By crossing the river, there was a British camp where they were warriors, and they were about to attack the British camp. That was their plan.
फ्लिप नहीं हो रहा प्रॉपरली, फ्लिप पूरा पेजेस. हाँ एक बार रुक जाओ, कोई बात नहीं, एक बार रुक जाओ.
सो द स्टोरी वाज द टाइगर ऑफ माइसोर, अ टाइगर रोज. His dynasty was attacked by a Maratha king. When he was attacked, he fought very valiantly. He was a very villainous warrior. He tried to protect his kingdom, but somehow the other his kingdom lost, and everyone died. All the women, his children died, and he was only left about. So what the Maratha dynasty did, that they kidnapped, like they captured the king and took him to arms and got him into a jail. So he was tortured like a dog, and if he was very much tortured, they didn't give any food to eat. They didn't even give him water. So there were very little chances of surviving. Although he had a confidence of escaping from another.